Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'll be sharing a concise tutorial on how to find the Hikvision DVR verification code or encryption key using a web browser. Let's begin with the steps. Open the SADP tool. I'll be using the SADP tool to detect devices connected to the network. Ensure that your DVR and laptop/computer are connected to the same network. Double-click on the IP address displayed in the tool, which will redirect you to the Hikvision DVR login screen. Fill in the username as admin and enter your DVR password. Then, click on the login button. Great! Now we can access the live view. To find the Hikvision DVR verification code, follow these steps. Go to the configuration menu. Enter the network settings. Select Advanced Settings and navigate to Platform Access. Here, you'll find the verification code or encryption key. Click on the I sign to reveal it. This is the code we've been searching for. That's it. This is how you find the Hikvision DVR verification code using a web browser. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.